Coming up, the community is coming together to honor victims of a deadly shooting. 19-year-old Brianna Martinez died just after midnight Monday after being shot at a home on the Boise Bench. Another woman and a man were also shot and recovering. Social media posts say a candlelight vigil will take place tomorrow night at 8 o'clock where that shooting happened. It's at the corner of Owyhee and Palouse Streets. Three people are facing charges connected to the shooting.